Your turn. Who would you snog, marry, or avoid in the Brennan house? Mm-mm.
We don't need to go.
Oh,
there.
come on, guys. Come on.
Okay, snog Mark, marry Aaron in avoid Chloe.
Ah, liar. Liar, pants on fire. You would so marry Mark.
I think it's time to play another game.
Oh, come on.
Yeah?
Oh, you want to marry Mark. You want to have his babies.
Okay. You have had too much to drink.
You're just being ridiculous. I mean, the kids were never on the cards for us.
That is what you think.
Amy, stop.
No, it's true. Come on, it's true. She is so madly in love with you. She was going to go off the pill because if she was pregnant, then she wouldn't lose you.
Amy, stop. I'm really sorry.
I kissed her and she said she didn't want to be a rebound.
Well, yes, which is totally fine.
And doesn't it all mean that she's not into you?
Yeah, I know. I guess I was just shocked by the whole going off the pill thing.
That's when you were dating?
Yeah, it just seemed a bit extreme, don't you think?
Come on, who hasn't thought about doing stuff like that?
What?
I didn't say I had.
Hey, you did let Elly explain, right?
Well, no, I was kind of thrown, so I took off.
But you do like her.
I don't know, okay? I was out of line by kissing her. The timing wasn't great for either of us. I'm going for a run.
The Lassiter's the A position's been officially listed.
Wow, nice salary.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Hold on, didn't Therese already reject your CV?
She's not doing the hiring, though. It's a clean slate.
Minimum 3 years experience.
Which is a fraction less than I have.
What?
Once I bring my CV up to date,
starting with my most recent job.
Oh, handy. It's back in the good old US of A.
No, hold on. You cannot change nanny to executive assistant.
Oh, and yet it's amazing how I can. Would you look at that?